I got you now, pendejo. Is this your neighborhood dog or what, homie?
Orange Grove for life, motherfucker.
I hope you don't mind not shaking hands.
Partner.
Jizzy, what's going on?
Well, my business associates, they need a little assistance.
Hi, babe. Everything.
And I thought of you, friend.
Yeah, it's the worst. You gotta
meet T-Bone at the gas station next to the docks in the Easter Basin.
Bye. See ya, babe.
He's waiting for you in a four-door sedan.
What do you think of these things?
Excuse me, partner. I got a call coming in. Arrivederci.
Yeah, whatever you say. Bye.
Man, where the hell everybody anyway?
Hey! You a pinchy hoota or what?
What the hell?
You think you can mess with me? I will blow your head off and rape and kill your family, you snake! You think you can fucking bullshit me and fuck me over? I know your fucking game, Essay.
I don't know what you're talking about, man.
Ah, my throat! Who you working for?
Nobody!
Turn around and look at me.
Man, I'm just trying to make some money. Keep my mouth shut, I swear, man.
I almost had you, man. I almost fucking had you. Watcha? You gotta be careful in this business, man. You know that.
Are you boys done playing around?
Yeah, we're straight, Bato.
Oh, good. That's great. Now, we gotta go meet this shipment. We're late as it is. Let's go.
You heard what Hefe said.
Taxi drivers like it.
God!
Get out and grab a bike. The shipment has to get to the factory. You make sure it does, we make it worth your while. We're watching you, kid.
See more, Nessie. We're watching.
I'll take you on the magic burrito ride.
Hey, carnal. Give me a
Hey, how you doing?
You got a deaf wing?
Ah.
Okay, we made it, but the cops gonna be all over the spot real soon. Get the van out of sight. I'ma get out of here.
CJ, what's up?
Hey, what's up, Jethro?
Some cops are looking for you in the office, man.
Tamping. All right, man, I got it. Nice to see y'all kicking back.
Oh. I wonder how your brother's sleeping, curled up next to his shower daddy while you live comfortably on the outside.
What y'all want this time?
Well, what we want is to get on with our jobs in peace without some damn bleeding heart liberal poking his nose into affairs he won't even understand.
The press on the arm?
What the hell would you know about it, boy?
Whoa, easy there, Eddie. Let's not get ahead of ourselves. Some young journalist out there is trying to get a name for himself.
He doesn't know how the streets work, that he's supposed to report what he's supposed to report.
Yeah, anyway, we need you to shut him up for us.
And that's Stooley. Shut him up, too.
Yeah, there's some reporter who's digging up dirt on Pulaski. We don't know who's talking, but we know the reporter's meeting him today.
Take care of him.
Oh, this is a nice place, Carl.
They say ours are small.
I bet you can't even read. You're only humiliating yourself. You've got no dignity. Look out,
look out, 10 donuts.
Oh!
Here we got him.
Thank you.
As honored as I am to share my home with you, we should lure these lizards out into the baking sun.
We were followed here. The Da Nang boys are watching this apartment. As soon as we leave, they will attempt an assassination.
Hey, what's the big deal? Why don't you cruise on out of here, lead them to a place quiet, and cap they flat asses? No offense.
None taken.
We find you funny.
Look, long as they think Mr. Farley here is in the back, they'll follow me wherever. After a while, you can come out safely. Simple.
Amazing.
Your success will be rewarded, Mr. Johnson.
I need to get caught. Wait, no!
Mr. Johnson, it's Guppy. Are you okay?
Yeah, it's nothing. They took the bait like morons. Mr. Ramfire Lee, get out all right?
Yes, Woozy has taken him to safety. Thank you.
Cool. I'll see you later, man.
It's Decoy! Back to Chinatown!
What's happening, Zero?
I'm off to engage with Destiny, good or bad.
What the hell are you talking about now?
The hour of judgment is upon me, and I must ask myself if I am a sheep or a goat. Carl, will you be my second? Here are some letters. I've left everything to you in case I don't make it. Please.
Already own it! What's wrong with you, man?
We are crossing the Rubicon. I am to engage in battle with Berkeley. At stake, honor, and our very lives. It's funny. I've never noticed before how beautiful this time of year can be. I may never again see Rome in the springtime. A butterfly.
Come on with all the talking, man. Is you gonna battle Berkeley or what?
It's a fight to the death! Come hither! Behold, no man's land.
Man, y'all take this shit seriously.
Berkeley's headquarters is across no man's land. I'll drive the bandit, you fly the goblin, and help any way you can. If I get the bandit into Berkeley's base, he must leave San Fierro for good. Let battle commence! Carl, don't be an idiot. Use the goblin to move that barrel.
Another person out of the way. Move it, Carl, please lock me in.
Berkeley, you, sir, are a loser. Leave the field of battle in shame, pack up your crummy mail-order business, and get out of my town! Carl, you are all a duelist like me could want in a second. Sir, I salute you.
Hold on. You trying to tell me you can't swim?
Seriously, when I'm in the deep water, it panics me. Plus, I'm terrified of eels and squid and seaweed and...
Okay, dude, see? I know you're just trying to make excuses now.
Look, CJ. I need someone from outside the triad who I can trust.
Alright, so let me get this straight. You want me to swim around in dirty dock water, dodging little brown jelly beans and Vietnamese gangsters to put a bug on a boat in the harbor?
You're so negative.
Listen, man. When I was a kid, swimming off to Santa Maria, I once got a condom stuck to my face. Horror like that stays with you for life. Believe that.
I have a confession to make. I'm blind.
No shit!
Yeah. Although I've trained my other senses to a point where you wouldn't notice my handicap, in the water, they'd be quite useless.
Alright, Woozy, relax. Don't beat yourself up about it. Look, I'll do it. One last thing. You do know that I'm black, right? And not Chinese.
I'm blind, Carl, not stupid.
I once got a condom stuck to my face.
Oh, you real hard, huh?
You gon' hate this.
Come on, show me what you got. It's your funeral, asshole.
Watch this, skinny ass. Think you can take me? Hey. I fight till I die. What? Ooh. Asshole! I'm a...
Oh, shit. Here we go again.
There he is! He's gone under!
He can't hold his breath forever.
Man, he must have drowned by now.
Hey, what was that? Over there!
I must have been a sh-
Where I put it? Where the hell did I put it? Shit.
Hey, Holmes, you okay?
Yeah, Woozy left a message say I gotta go get Jizzy's phone after he made the call. Then I can ambush the meet and take down those baller pushers from Los Santos.
Hey, homie, you want me to roll with you?
Nah, this a one-man job. I gotta stay real low-key. I was thinking about welding some shit together and making me a silencer.
You're fucking crazy, Holmes. You gotta get out of this ghetto mentality.
So what you thinking?
Let me show you. Check this out, Holmes. Here, take mine.
Where'd you get that?
Same place above my pants, Holmes. This is America.
Jizzy doesn't want to be disturbed.
Nobody.
Give me some room. Give me some room, bitch! It's that time of the week again. Your provider is about to make that special call. If I think for a moment that one of you hoes is hustling me...
You better make a bigger cut this week, Jizz. We running low, honey.
Shut up, bitch. I'm handling business.
Don't you even raise your voice at me,
asshole. Shut up, bitch. You funky ass.
What a dick.
Hey, Jizzy, I need to holler at you.
Well, talk then, friend. I mean, that's all we ever do. Kind word here, wise saying there. Shit, I'm a walking book of proverbs.
No, you fucked up.
Come on, man. Hey, I get it wrong, you know? I'm imperfect, you know, like, hey, not a kind man, not a wise man, you know, not a smart man, but dear Lord, I tried.
No, you fucked up when you trusted me, player.
Come on, baby.
Ass selling. Yay pushing. Piece of shit trash.
Oh, Lord. What y'all waiting on, huh? Somebody cap this nigga, man.
I need you to meet me at Pier 69. We gonna take down the Loco Syndicate.
Okay, Holmes, you need some backup?
Nah, man, I got it covered.